Navigate to DNS filtering. Click Rules. Click New. Name the rule. Select the policies to include. Each policy has only one DNS rule, so include all items to be blocked or allowed, for a particular policy, in its rule. Select Next. Under Categories, select Security Categories, and Content Categories to block. Malwarebytes recommended settings is toggled on by default. For further customization, click on the arrow to expand the categories. Each security category has an additional description. Under Content Categories, expand each one, for a more granular level of customization. Toggle on all desired categories and subcategories to block. If you are unsure which category a domain belongs to, type the domain, under Lookup Domain Categories. Once finished, click Next. Under Allow List, add domains and subdomains to exclude from this DNS rule. Add domains to the Allow List, if the specified policy's endpoints require access to a domain that is blocked. In addition to the categories of sites blocked earlier, add specific domains and subdomains you wish to block, here. Allowing or blocking a domain includes the subdomains, but allowing or blocking a subdomain does not include the full domain. Do not use single label domains. Click Complete. The endpoints under the selected policies follow this DNS rule.